Indiana Pacers making a little bit of noise here in NBA free agency. They keep one of their guys. TJ McConnell's going to get a four-year, $36 million deal. Look, TJ works in Indiana. I don't know if he worked with any other team in the NBA, but he works with what Indiana's trying to do. He plays hard. He had a game where he had like we have almost 10 steals in the game last year. Like, he plays hard. He's feisty. He pays attention to detail. He works in Indiana. You can use him if a point guard is down, your starter. You can bring him in and he could be serviceable, I guess. And also, I like this move here. The Indiana Pacers go get Torrey Craig. They steal him from that Suns team that got to the finals. Two-year, $10 million for Torrey Craig is the numbers. I like bringing up deals like that just because Torrey Craig could have easily ended up on a team that was looking to contend for a championship this year. Nope. Indiana Pacers snowed him. $5 million a pop, two-year, $10 million deal for Craig. Pacers make a little bit of noise. They spend some of that bread on McConnell and Torrey Craig.